the hell of it.
Frog here, and welcome to Muppet Vision 3D. Now, let me show you around our research center. See, here in this modern high-tech facility, here in this modern high-tech facility, we have perfected Muppet Vision 3D, a new film process which we're about to demonstrate to you. Now, working the projector is an old friend of ours, the Swedish Chef. Chef, everything okay? Exactly. And our demonstration includes a little song from Miss Piggy.
Little?
Did I say little? I meant to say it's a huge, show-stopping, major song from Miss Piggy.
That's more like it.
Good. And we've also got a big musical finale from Sam Eagle. Sam, what's it about?
It's called A Salute to All Nations, mm-hmm. but mostly America.
Great. So it's going to be a swell demonstration, and at no time will we be stooping to any cheap 3D tricks.
Did you say cheap 3D tricks? And here's something I wanted to spring on you.
Walnut, it's that dumb bear again.
Oh. Hey, bear, you're not even funny in 3D.
Oh, not you guys. How did you get here?
We entered a contest.
Yeah, we lost.
Oh, yeah? Well, my new 3D act's gonna shower you all with humor. Waka, waka.
He's trying to drown us. What kind of act is that?
An act of mercy.
Next time, Fozzie. Okay? Yes. And now, if you'll come this way, I can show you our secret laboratory. You see, we invited distinguished scientists from all over the world to come and work here. Unfortunately, none of them showed up. So instead, I'd like to introduce you to the guys who invented Muppet Vision, and they can show you some of their... right now, I'd like to turn you over to Dr. Bunsen Honeydew and his assistant, Beaker.
Well, thank you, Mr. Kermit. Today, let's look at the advancements we've been working on for Muppet Vision. Beaker, would you turn on the machine? We at Muppet Labs have been able to grab hold of the future. The wheels of progress turn swiftly here as we strike upon ways to bring science safely to you. This user-friendly machine will now generate the first living 3D effect just by flicking a simple switch.
I'm Waldo, the spirit of 3D!
Thank you, Peter.
Hi there!
Ooh, cute outfit!
What's this? Don't you just hate it when your nose runs? You know, all these other people think I'm talking to them, but I'm really just talking to you.
Well, I think that would be just about enough of Waldo, Beaker. You may deactivate.
What?